Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jones.
Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. You say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem.
Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill John. Wow, we're going to take a look at Excel 2010 today. Now, this isn't coming out till first quarter of next year, maybe even April, but the technical preview is out, and I'm in that beta group. Now, normally, if you're in the beta, there's an NDA, and you're not allowed to talk about anything, but this year, really strange, they said that we could talk about the features in the client. There's other things they want to keep secret. I can't tell you about those, but anything that's here in the Excel 2010 client, we can talk about. And this week, we're going to take a look at the features that are coming in Excel 2010. Now, my favorite one here is not one that you're going to see Microsoft talk about. It is something that I discovered and is just a huge, huge time saver. Let's say that we have this table here. It has some formulas, has some formatting, and I want to copy that table and I want to paste values and number formatting. Well, in the past, that would be open paste, choose paste values, and then we'd go into paste special and choose formats and click OK. So it was a couple of operations. Oh, and then the column widths are wrong. I have to go back into paste special and choose column widths. All right, so it was like three operations that we had to do. What a pain that is. Check out the new feature in Excel 2010. I copy with Control C, come down here, Control V to paste, and you'll notice the paste options now has a Control shortcut key. So we press Control and release. We now get to paste options. Let's take a look at what's in here. Well, if we press V right now, we would paste values. Okay, we've been able to do that for a while. Values in numeric formatting, great. Values in source formatting, this is huge. This is from the customer experience improvement data. They realized that most of the time after people paste values, they then go back and do paste formatting to get the formats as well. So we see the shortcut key there is E. And then also up here, column widths, source column widths, that would be W. So those are a couple of great options. Let's undo this here, and I'll copy my original data. Let's try it. Control C, now I come down here, Control V to paste. I press Control again, and then E. Now I've copied values and number formatting, Control again, and W, and brought the column widths over. A couple of great features there. There are a lot of features that came along in Excel 2007, even more features that came along in Excel 2010, you know, but frankly, they were glitz and glitter and not things I would ever use. This shortcut key, I've learned these, I've started to use them. It's very frustrating when I'm back in 2003, 2007, because I can't just hit that second control and the E, or the second control and the W to copy column widths over. A brilliant bit of very tiny thing. The marketing people will never mention this because they don't realize it, but you, the people that use Excel 40 hours a week and have to do pay special values or pay special formats, will recognize this as a huge, huge time saver. That's my first tip that I wanted to show from Excel 2010. We'll take a look at other things that Microsoft is talking about, but this by far is a tiny little feature that's going to be a huge time saver. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.
Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.